So what is laser scanner? Laser scanner is a device where you have two main components. The first one is a laser projector and the second is the camera. So laser projector projects the line on some surface, and using the camera, the device can understand how far is each point of this line from the sensor. So let's see how it works and compare it with touch sensing.